Okay, so Taco Ninja is hacking. I saw him fly hack. Okay, I'm with PK7, so can you like stop sniping me? Because I want to like get some video camera. Yeah. Okay. It seems like he has Killora. Nope. PK, don't go that way. How? How did you die, PK? Oh yeah, I'm gonna see. Whoa! Okay. If I'm building right here, and then he's right here, which he can't get up, so he either, because I saw him fly up. It's impossible to hit me, because you can't get the hit. This thing where I'm breaking it, and then I'm up here, I can't punch it at all. So he is hexed, and before he was down here, I was gonna go kill him. I'm like, oh sweet, a free kill. And then he's just like, ooh, jumps up. Okay, let's see. Okay, I just recorded that. Oh, GG Taco Ninja. So this is CRS7 again, and he has player teleport. It's okay, I'm recording. No fall damage, no fall damage. And he hit him from here, like right here. GG, I'm recording. Oh. So, Mindplex, ban him. Please. Yeah. I'm gonna play one more game with my friend PK7. Okay, what team is Taco Ninja on? Taco Ninja's on blue. Oh, okay, no, don't go on blue. But he's hacking. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I'm green. I'm on green. Because you're on yellow. Okay. Okay. So Taco Ninja is blue, so I'm gonna look if he flies. Let's see, he's being AFK. He's not doing anything. And he just flew. And he's flying to red. Red team is currently gonna die. And he's flying. He just hit me from 10 blocks away. He's chasing me. Where did Taco Ninja left? Did he leave? Taco Ninja left, yeah. So I think, yeah, he got kicked. So, yeah, so thank you, and please ban him because I hate hackers. And please, like, maybe in every game have, like, a helper, because on micro battles, there's, like, always hackers. So, yeah, that's the end of this, and goodbye.